YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Borderlands 2 with myself, Tarth, and Tedor. And
hi.
Kill Professor Nakayama.
You will never catch me!
His copy and clones of Handsome Jack.
Wait, Tarth. Hey, do you need to crouch?
Do I need to crouch?
Yes.
Try not to die.
Would it be this way? This is closed.
No, it's deep.
Yeah, it's closed off. See, what, I can't go another way?
It's funny that.
Okay.
Actually, I'm the smallest than Salvador, I think.
Scram. Oh dear. Jackenstein.
By my command.
Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Literally stuck.
Aim for the metal part. Aim for the things on his back.
Ryan. Healing.
That's why you need to hit the things on his back to shut it down.
And I have a problem. He's jumping around my side.
Yeah, he's jumping around.
No, I mean that.
One of them now. Oh. Uh-oh.
I tried. And he's mad at you because he's talking to Snoopy.
That's still nothing.
Guys?
What?
Oh, great. Now, both of you depend on my ass.
I'm about to get back out there.
God damn it! Guns! Why did they decide to reload when I'm trying to revive you? Bullshit.
Stop going after me. He really wants my butt.
You should live. If I die, I'll let you know that I will not steal your cookies. I will just not stole your cookies, I also stole your chocolate.
Aim for the face. Nakayama, run to me real quick.
The stupid thing wouldn't shoot me, like,
Tarth?
I'm trying to stay alive.
I was trying to say hold still for like 0.5 seconds. Okay, good.
This has got to be a very annoying creature I've ever seen.
I did 20k critical. Until he's...
Oh my gosh.
How did I get shot?
Oh my gosh. I hate this guy.
Stupid lag! I cannot aim! He's teleporting everywhere!
Revive would be nice.
I'm trying.
I see a double rainbow! All the
I'm
way!
I'm taking this electric SMG because it's gonna be shit fuck loads better than what I have.
I could give you the one I have, dude.
This one's
well, it's
fine.
Not... I have a rifle that makes 776. I could give it to you.
This SMG I just picked up does 1,300.
Oh, what's happening? It's the professor. And he has iridium on his arms.
Okay. I'm totally terrified. I think I still got a chance to stop you, Vault Hunter. You make me a walking apocalypse, but I've got my brains, and my guns, and this ship! I may just have a chance again.
Now, go collect the fruits of your labors from the
terrace. Poor guy.
That was ironic.
Poor guy.
That was ironic and anticlimactic.
Oh, that was funny as hell.
Yeah, poor guy. Really?
Guess that's yeah. It.
Mm-hmm. I guess so. Goodbye, everybody!
No. Well, for that
we
deal,
still got
so.
Tiny Tina.
Yep.
Oh, yes. My favorite character.
As well as the raid bosses at the end.
Can I please... Please give me something good.
Oh, may I?
Oh, I'm taking that. Let's see, taking that. Wow, a lot of stuff. Any good new mods? Nope, not for that one.
Please give me something electric. Well, I got a fire rifle. But this game doesn't love me.
Better class mod. Wow, 35,000 rocket launcher. It does explosive.
That is just a flat grenade upgrade.
Grenade mods, anything better than what we already have? I need a better mod that's exactly like my one from Flux DLC.
Yeah, I've seen better.
Lux.
No.
This is a Micromancer. Oh my god. Fountain as a pony skill and strength of a gorilla. Which is the Fountain as a pony? And
you guys realize you missed a few weapon chests.
We did?
I'm checking around. I'm gonna get something electric and I don't get anything.
See any of these better grenade mods? Now I'm full inventory.
Why one of these guns? Why? No. No. Tedor, this gun makes 1,000 and baloney of damage. But look. It's the one of the balls. And then the guns of balls.
See, have I.
I saw something here.
That's a pretty good shot, sniper rifle.
Mine does 2008.
My sniper rifle does almost 3,000. There's a rocket launcher right here that does 35,000.
Where?
Right here.
I got one that does 1,000 or 11,600 something times 3.
Hmm.
I found this. Okay, this is a rifle and not a grenade launcher.
Oh, there's more stuff up there.
Tarth.
Sama.
How much does the assault rifle do? Because you said 1,000.
It's not explosive, it makes 1,318.
Mine does about 2,400.
I need the electric weapon because that's the base of my damage, but people just don't understand.
Well, we haven't found any.
Taylor did.
I found a sniper rifle that I didn't take.
You took an SMG.
Tarth.
You sell? You bet. You did.
Yes, I took one SMG. But that's just because my SMG is absolute garbage.
And I offered you a rifle that makes
and besides,
a lot of damage.
Neither of us can use the SMG yet. It's level 36.
See?
It's also got some kind of modification.
Well, I guess that's it here. Because my inventory's full, and there's no cell station right here.
Yep.
I say, that's gotta suck for Nakayama falling down the steps.
Poor guy.
Yep. You guys ready to leave and turn in the quest?
Yeah, sure.
Hunter's Grotto.
Okay, I took some stuff to sell.
Yeah. First. Oh, yeah. Computer's Let's going off, making sounds.
Yours?
Yeah, sounds like it.
Oh.
What?
I just realized the double pun of the mission's name. The Fall of Nakayama.
Okay, that's funny.
That is very funny.
It's a crap.
You think murder? Take Marcus munitions.
Do you, any of you want that 1269 rifle?
I need to pause the recording real quick and see why my computer's making sound, so we'll be back in just a moment, viewers.
Viewers.
It was a friend of mine from Xbox Live that was messaging me.
Where did you throw the rifle?
It's
still on my freaking phone.
Right here. It's purple. Oh. You cannot see it.
Oh, that's a nice rifle.
I got this Jacobs, I didn't like that one.
Let's see how it shoots.
Balls.
How is it, Tedor?
There's a very weird burst fire, and I see why it's one of those.
I got a haze! Let's go quickly to Sanctuary.
Hold on, shouldn't we give the epic raid boss a shot?
No.
Are we strong enough?
No.
We're about the right level. We're within four levels of it on this. We are within five levels of it on this difficulty. Hello,
Fucking damn it, Tedor!
The what? The Vera Sidious, the Invincible?
Yes, we are within five levels of him.
It's level 35 quest.
Yeah. Which is what our level is.
Hello. Tarth, let's give it a try.
Fine. I wanted to see my head, boss.
Well, we can do that. There's the change.
There's a chain station here.
Isn't there?
Where?
Outside the building, if I remember right.
I think there should be outside.
Nope.
Isn't there?
Nope.
I thought there was. Huh.
Well, we can just teleport, go change, and then teleport right back.
True, because we have to teleport to go to Voracious the Invisible anyways.
What's going on? Damn it, Tarth.
I am not.
I already pressed Sanctuary. We'll go there real quick.
I also need to see where my fucking net is like. I'm derpy.
Let's see, we got a new head. Yes, yes, Tedor.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice. Hey, look at.
Well, I guess I'll pause the recording, and Tarth is gonna fix his internet, so we'll be back in a moment, viewers.
Hey.
And we're back, viewers. Say hi, everybody.
Hi. Sorry, what's checking?
I'll take ready when you
it want. It should supposedly be here.
Well, wherever the way things telling us to go. Looks like it. Oh, it's here. Oh.
I like this place.
It's spooky. So we're gonna have to deal with all the witch doctors.
Hey, Simon, look over there. There is a skeleton.
Yeah, I know. You didn't see that the first time?
I did, but it looks amazing. Hey, do you find that shocking?
Yes, very shocking. The vampire wasn't off this pyramid.
One of these pendejo!
Sorry.
Kill it!
Reloading!
Good grenade mod, that's corrosive. Shotgun.
Ooh, item chest over here.
Where? Tedor, spores. Nothing good inside of it except a 10,000 damage grenade mod.
Let me see it.
Corrosive.
I will take it with us. Just in case.
Can I get a look at it before you guys snag it up?
I didn't grab it.
I took it before. So when we are safe, we can look at it. You can take that one, Tedor.
No thanks. Mine.
I will take it. Thank you.
Mine does this.
Mine does this.
Let's see. Oh gosh, we have a long freaking way to go.
Okay. I don't mean to run.
Should we just run for it? Just ignore all the enemies? Or just kill enemies for XP?
Up to you guys.
Let's just kill everything. Be more fun. Kill everything, Tarth.
With pleasure. I just want to set everything on fire level 4.
I'm already on 5.
I saw a purple one that said for Mechmancer.
No, it said it was a fan boat.
Fuck, I thought it was Mechmancer because I saw the bolt symbol. Shinigamasama, Ripto!
What does that mean?
It's from the Army of of Darkness.
I haven't seen that in so long. There's a vampire witch doctor.
I see. I'm sorry to tell you this, there are two.
Oh my god, almost at a million fire damage done.
I have a bit more than that.
I'm like 30,000 away. And can I have some heals? Help. Oh, never mind. I'm healed.
Yeah, I healed you without healing you. Or rather, without shooting you.
Okay, Deathstrap, I need to upgrade his melee damage.
Oh yeah. Don't screw with
a girl and a robot. So far he's a monster, don't get me wrong.
He doesn't do enough damage.
Yeah. Later I will respect.
Oh, there's a... here comes some Savage Hunter.
I love Death Trap. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Imagine Death Trap with the strength of Prey.
That'd be interesting.
Are you using a spell?
Maybe.
Because those are the... I'm trying to kill this guy in front of me.
Okay, back up, Tar, back up.
There's still a few guys over there. Man, Death Trap is gonna kill them anyway.
If he can.
Oh.
Well, we'll be back in a moment, viewers.
Okay.
And we're back. Viewers, Tedor is back.
Hey, Tedor, do you mind a heal? Thank you.
Here comes baddies. Slag, witch doctor.
And an electric one.
Second.
Tarth has
you.
Stop! How are you doing? I love that phrase. Oh, that's trapped. You killed them all. Good.
I killed both of the winch hunters.
Doctors, you mean?
Oh, that's a nice sniper rifle.
Go for it.
How much of damage did it deal?
2,000 and almost 3,000.
3,000.
Not bad.
If you want to take a look at it. But I don't need it. It's only like 100 more damage, but it doesn't do any elemental damage. Tarth is fighting without us.
Yeah, it's because I'm a badass, and that's what badasses do.
You know what else badasses do?
What?
Cry?
They die.
Are you speaking by yourself? By any chance?
Yeah, the only thing is though, after you disconnected Tedor, Death Trap killed a few people, so you're probably a tiny bit behind on experience.
Probably. I have come to accept this fact.
12,000 grenade damage.
Here comes the incinerator spore.
Se acabó el deck.
Farther do we have to go? Still a little bit.
Shook! Hey, Sama, do you know what time it is?
Stop it, Doctor. Careful.
Where?
Calm down. Where, anyway? Yeah, I noticed. When I level up, I'm gonna increase the gorilla. He's at level 1.
I just upgraded my shield for white. That does better than what my old one did.
Nice.
Both damage and amp damage.
Right, the stupid scallions.
Sama.
Thank you.
That.
Follow me. Follow the. Follow me.
I'm going to be sitting back. I will be sitting back and sniping.
I was going to do the same, you know. I have an electric sniper rifle.
I've got myself currently kitted out to do sniping only. I have maximized my amp damage and my I have a relic that increases sniper damage by 19%.
Nice. How do I look?
Ooh, please tell me one of you guys has some iridium.
I have 59.
We need 8 to open. Oh, thank goodness. Oh my. Oh,
Tedor?
This is gonna be fun. There we go. Oh, what the heck? Jeep. I'm getting chased by a big guy.
I noticed.
Yes, he's controlling the stalker.
Yeah, and he's immune.
Oh, so we have to ignore him.
Well, I'm shooting him with electric.
He's not immune, just as tanky as a monster is.
Oh, Greg has a shield.
I killed the chief.
Oh, well, I'm down. Oh, all of us are down. Lovely. Oh, I'm back up. Oh my gosh. Why the heck is the stupid monster on me?
Tarth!
I'm trying!
Never mind. Stay alive.
Grab me. Oh my god. Well, I'm dead. As long as one of us stays in there.
Yeah, which I'm trying.
Maybe we weren't ready for this.
That's what they said, but they never listened to me.
I said, let's at least give it a try.
Hyperion
For you, I'm crazy.
What, can't reopen it?
Nope.
Lovely. So it's a one-time... Oh, now it's open. Oh, because Tarth died.
I'm not going to do that again. I lost 100,000.
Okay.
Are you willing to?
I already lost 30,000. Where's Tedor? Right there.
So I think your theory of...
We could do Tiny Tina's DLC and then come back.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, but where's the nearest teleport?
At the entrance of the level.
Which means the easiest way in and out is this.
Now that just brings you back to the nearest spawner.
Yeah, the foos. From now on, I will name you Doofus Rick.
No. I hear a siren outside. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, viewers. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See ya.